Good morning. It's Tuesday, July 19th. Thanks for tuning in to Top Story. Click the like and subscribe button below, then head over to the full World Watch show to check out stories like these. A rogue cat escaped the cargo hold of a plane and went on a three-week adventure. And if you've ever wondered what it was like to live like a hobbit, we'll show you a house where you can do just that. Now, this is Top Story. Food for worms, a phrase from literature. It's a way of saying a person died. But Michelle Schlavin is reporting on a type of worm that's being used to potentially extend a life, thanks to medical research.
Researchers in France are digging worms, using a pitchfork to sift through sand in search of them, taking sea worms from the beach to the operating room for use in human transplants.
But not every worm you find wiggling around in your yard or that you pick up from a bait shop will do.
French biotech company Marina is studying the lugworm, a large species of marine worm with a unique capability, able to breathe both underwater and in the open air. During high tide, it stores up oxygen reserves and then slowly releases them during low tide to stay alive.
The hemoglobin molecule that allows it to do this is a giant molecule that is capable of binding 40 times more oxygen than our hemoglobin.
Hemoglobin is a protein in red blood cells. It carries oxygen from the lungs to tissues and organs and then carries carbon dioxide back. Harnessing a lugworm's hemoglobin could improve the likelihood of human transplant organs and grafts functioning effectively. Organ transplant is a race against time. Organs have a limited survival window after being disconnected from a human body, such as the heart, liver, lung, or kidney, to name a few.
So the goal is to give oxygen to the graft so that it can wait for the connection with the recipient, to give the graft the best possible chance of staying much longer in the recipient.
This infusion machine has a kidney inside. The red liquid it's sitting in has been developed with the lugworm's hemoglobin.
The more we protect the grafts, the longer they will probably function in the recipients, and therefore there is a whole context of health, economy, and quality of life for the patients.
Make sure to check out the full site at worldwatch.news. You can try out the show free for a week. And thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.